For those who may still believe he is undeserving of the prize, do remember that a president is a symbol. A president does not physically fight wars. A president does not physically do anything but provide the leadership, the direction, and yes, the hope of what can be attained. If you looked at the magnetism in that room, you would understand what a leader is all about.